I've seen girls undergoing circumcision from when I was the age of 7 years old. You know, if you talk of death, I've seen it in our communities. If you talk of pain, if you talk of girls being married at that early age, 10 years, 14 years, 15 years, or even girls leaving school at that young age, you know, they are married off their mothers, they are having children and all that. So these are things that I'm not reading on books, but I've experienced, I've seen it in the villages I'm coming from. And that's why it got to a point like I'm tired of seeing it, and I need to act. I need now to start talking to my community, because again, running away is not a solution. How many girls can run away? We have girls with disabilities who cannot see, who cannot walk. You know, where will they run to? Yes, change is happening, but change is still slow because changing culture is not easy. As I said, we've been able to reach 16,000 girls. We've been able to save them from FGM. But you know, each year, we still have about 3 million girls who are still at risk of undergoing female genital mutilation. So we have to scale up our work to other countries, you know, to sit down with these communities and understand why are they even doing it. You know, it takes time for you to start talking about FGM, you know, child marriage or teenage pregnancy. You don't just start the first day. Maybe the second year is when you, now the community will be open with you, they'll be comfortable to discuss all the problems they're undergoing as a community with you. So it takes time, patience, and again, Molly, I always say, talking less and giving them time to talk more, because they understand the reasons and myths behind female genital mutilation more than you. And I believe once they understand the pain about it, they will always come up with a solution. Of course, they will say all the things, we will beat you, we don't want to see you here and all that. But then again, when you are changing culture, even you really need to have courage. You need to always know that these are things that are supposed to happen. These people will always tell you that. But because of the pain you have seen, of all the things you have seen girls undergoing, I don't think there is nothing that will scare me more than that.